I'll show you part one. These are more common cards. This part. So yeah. So we've got.
I think
it's a harrowing experience, but one she goes through multiple times a week. And tragically, Julie is not alone. After he was hit from behind outside a pub on Saturday night.
With charges over the fatal bashing of David Kasai at Rye in the early hours of the evening.
Kicked out of the venue.
If you want more action, things and stuff,
the
just
grief of loved ones lost to violence get,
but I'm sorry, I might not be able to do it because I'll try and get the there's these comments and I can't see them. Well, I might look on my mum's iPad, and if I get to see the comments there, then I'll be able to see the comments down below. Yeah. But if you want me to do it all, you first have to like and subscribe, because I've seen no likes or subscribe so far.
The family has set up the Pat Cronin Foundation in his honour, sharing their story of extreme grief while also educating the next generation.
I think of him as a coward. I'm questioning as to why I was almost friends with him in the first place, as I would almost shocked as to why they would choose to do such a horrible thing.
Pile
the man who delivered the deadly blow to Pat Cronin, Andrew Lee,
has 2015
CCTV shows the moment 19-year-old Pat, seen in the green, tries to help his friend get out of the pub. Lee, in the red, steps in from the side and starts throwing punches. One connects with Pat's right temple, and it would be fatal.
And it could have been anyone. And we wanted to stop this from happening to someone else.
Horrified battle teams.
You know, it's torture to live with this.
Katerina Politi is the mother of David Kasai. His life was cut short at the hands of a one-punch attacker on New Year's Eve in 2012. 7 years on, the family say it never gets any easier.
We'll never know where he would be right
Dane
now.
Dane Hamilbury.
Almost 30.
Josh Kelly.
We'll never know. Bryce Gibbs. I know if he was here, he'd be living his life.
Bit.
Making the most
Hoskin
of it.
His heart reckons it's completely changed.
Yes. But not of your choice, these are all your choice. Just the cards out of there.
This is the final photo of John's son, Jaden Walker, smiling, sitting in the back of an Uber with his mate. Just hours later, he was punched in the head and left fighting for his life. The family eventually made a heartbreaking decision to turn off his life support.
Looking here. Was that, Lucky Will? Hamish Hartlett?
And
Dane Houston,
just taking two surgery. That's what really makes me
Angus Brayshaw,
research from the Victorian Institute of Dylan
Grimes,
shows there have been 127 coward punch attacks in Australia from the year 2000 to 2016. The research also found most of the attacks happened
Mitch
in the early hours of the morning, and many are in public places on
Stephen
McAmelio,
Kay Membry. Away. Colin Mills. Dane Hamilbury. Pierce Hanley. Who was that? So. Yeah, and now this has like more. One, two, three. So this is. This is part one that has a lot of commons. This is part two as the series. Part three. And this has more like silver battle teams and golds. This one. There's a lot of golds, silvers and battle teams, but now one, two, three, four, and now up to pile five. Pile five is probably the pile that you want because it has more of the rare cards. So we've got Aaron Phillips, captain card,
and a
FLW captain card. Got Katie Brendan captain card, FLW captain card. And then the far FLW captain card. Got Caleb Daniel Free Power, David Swallow Free Flips, and also we've got Joe Harbrow, Elliot Eo, best and fairest, Max Gorn, best and fairest, Elliot, Mum, you're in the video. Elliot Gold Pup. Yeah, but you're in the video. Andrew Gaff Gold, Jago Mirror Gold, and Kane Lambert Gold. Oh, and Josh Kelly Gold. Yeah. That's pile 5 and now pile 6. You probably don't want that one because it has barely any cards. Has 4 silvers, have 2 battle teams first of Sydney Forwards, Jade Gresham and Penny McCart. Tell the truth. And a battle team's forwards are Jack Dunstan and Luke Bruce. Hawthorne. We've got Aaron Newton Silver, Nick Bloston Silver, Trish Kennedy Silver, Eric Hipwood Silver, and that's it. So, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye. Go Tigers.